Hi, I'm Bill Myers, and this is another one of my video tips of the week. In this week's video tip, I'm going to show you how to animate a family photo or a portrait or a still photo of any person so that person appears lifelike, has movement, the eyes move, the lips move. It looks really, really nice. You may have seen some of these on YouTube. The example you see on the screen right now is Amelia Earhart, and I've taken her photo and I've animated it. The process is extremely easy. There's no special tools you need, and you can do it all online. Let me show you how. First thing you'll need to do is to go to a site called myheritage.com/deepnostalgia. It'll look like what you see on the screen here. And when you get there, the first thing you want to do is you'll probably have to sign in. It's a free site. You'll just join. It doesn't cost anything. Then you click upload photo and choose a photo from your computer. Let's choose this one right here of Annie Oakley. She's a famous sharpshooter from the Old West. And you see it says, we're animating your photo. This may take a few seconds. And sometimes it takes more than a few seconds. But when you're done, there it is. The results look extremely real. And once you see what you've got, if you really like it, you can come over to download video. We'll click that link. And it'll download your video into MP4 format. And just click save and it'll download it. It's pretty neat. Now, the only limitations is you can only do a few of these before they ask you to pay to join the site. But I found this, if you've only got a few photos, is worth using. Again, this site is myheritage.com/deep-nostalgia. And it does a really great job. To give you a good idea of what it looks like, this is the starting photo of Annie Oakley. And this is the video that they created from it. And you can see it looks very lifelike. And notice that her hair moves around, her eyes move, her mouth moves. I think it's a really good job. Again, if you want to do this, go to myheritage.com/deepnostalgia. I'm Bill Myers. This has been another one of my video tips of the week. You can find a lot more of these on my YouTube channel. I think you'll enjoy what you find. Again, thanks for watching.